Friday morning. Nationally, there are deficiencies in databases to keep guns out of the wrong hands.
The numbers are up into the thousands, but none of those people are on that list.
Local legislation is in the works to prevent this from happening.
The attorney that I talked to was very excited.
Should you be concerned?
We're not going to ban them. We're going to regulate them.
Watch Broken Background Checks, Friday morning. We're on your side.